You're about to witness something that's really hard to capture on camera, and is what this fish does, which is burying itself in the sand when it's sleepy time. Except for when it's being watched. It took me dozens of attempts and countless hours of just staring at the tank. I finally decided to give it some space, and as soon as I left the room, this happened.